Hello? Hello, Gladys. That's a bit weird. I guess we're back on another video. I don't know. Okay, sorry. This is going to be Ragnarok, I do believe. Sorry about that wind. That is very annoying. Okay, sorry about that. Yes. Guess I start it. Okay, good name for him. Ooh, I dropped one. Baby. Based in here. Slingshot. What's this? Gun. What's this dude do? He's on. Some jerk bugs. This gibbo was very early tame, I guess. Okay, let's get a shot. Okay, so flint. I forgot I got rid of all my skins. How annoying. Forgot to tell you, this is a full series because we do have, but for one item. No, not. We'll use cheat codes for skins. That is truly it. We are allowed and skin. If the code doesn't work, then we can try another code. So I know one code that does work, but I'd like this one so I can see if this works. I didn't get a skin for my helmet, so because I'd love a hunter hat skin. Let's get a little. I'm gonna keep the skin just in case. No, I don't want the skin. That looks just eventually we'll get some toys. Violet. I think he should be Cyan. I look a little better. Maybe when I get more gear. I know it looks good on an auto. I have tested that on my one too. Okay, so gotta pick. Oh guys, if I mute, you can't hear me. My mic is it's because my mic is very low. Don't know why I have to start a solo video at this point. While my mic could be in charge. It was at one point, just a little gibber around. Hey, I dropped my gibber one. I dropped baby Snooter. Yeah. Why is it Snooter? Okay, I'm gonna get Python. Kitten, whatever you call me. He's running. I'm gonna be a bit more careful. Until I get a raft, I'm not gonna go over to the other island. I'll go to this island, but not the one all the way over there that might have been my can't do that then. Do I need for spear? I could wear the top hat or the under the winter. Okay, the winter is real sick. My baby's neutral. Oh, and his dodos! Amazing! know when I get to state mode. I may be wasting stone, but it's so easy to get that.
Hey, yeah, can you get me my dinner? I will have a KFC burger.
Yeah, wait, sorry.
Have a KFC burger and
chips.
Oh, they are coming. can kill him either way. So you hit them with a certain shot till they start running. If they come back, yeah, they look better than they are. Oh no. That's bad. I might be screwed. Only 8, and I get 10 from a thing. Might as well just do this. Guys, tip for starters, what I would say, I would try taming them. I mean, they're just basic creatures, you can tame them easily, but, like, I'm taming this guy right now. I put all of this in him. And if I do die, I take it. I can't place it underwater. I think if we could. It's not underwater. It's not underwater. Place it there. What? What? I just placed that! I have not called my character Neebs Gaming! He's a totally different YouTuber! Oh my god, I hate... Why? Oh yeah, this is the trolling. This is what happened when I let my sister play. How pagan and annoying. Oh, the Spagless. I had to admit, I was letting my sister out and go. What? Boom, boom, bing, bing, boomerang. I'm only doing this one. Yes. Definitely. And some like cute thing back. We keep that in how much. This is not that efficient. Very, very high rates. Like around your dumb girl. Call you Dylan. My friends call Dylan, actually. Yes. I'm afraid of him a couple of days ago, but I really want to show you that. I'm making some sound. I guess. To get some sand. Maybe I would get it off the beach, I'd say, but get it off the rocks. I don't really know. So I'm just gonna get out of it. Bam, 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 a boomerang. I like doing this with my beautiful birds. And you know, no, 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 no. That's Slingshot. I'll die if you come there. Yeah, that's how low my health is. The max level is 102. I don't know why, I don't know how to turn it down, but it's probably really simple too. I really just can't be bothered. So. Ha 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 ha. Yeah. Me. I do like that stuff, so I think I'll get a wooden ladder eventually. Like, it's gonna be just simple wood base, really okay. This isn't PvP. We're just trying to survive. Until we defeat the boss, get some decaying grounds. I'm just excited to have a swim because this is my first time surviving, okay? I've seen a lot about this game. I should say art, really. I've just never done it without cheating. Because I cheat a lot, guys. I know a lot of knowledge. I know a lot of things, okay? I'm gonna try and shoot that down from a... That'd be kind of funny. Please know that I know. Will I get a foundation I will put down? Okay, so I need what? paper. I just want to see something. My base. Good chase. This is a very good. Hey, what? This isn't gonna be a spawn. I guess I'll give you a couple places, might as well. The base locations. This is a nice area. I do like this area. So as you can see, I'm trying to experiment. Yes, so, everybody, so this is going to be a nice place to build. I would say what you could do, if you could position the ladder correctly, you'd have a little ladder going down here, some foundations, have some walls, have some windows right here, and have a ladder going down to a little balcony. So I would try this, but unfortunately I can't. I also want to show you another area that I do think you'll like, so I'm going to kill myself. And I'll show you the area. Bye bye. Okay, let's go on to the next area. Okay, then we can just fly. sure that works. And let's do this. I'm just going to send a bird. Okay. What's a minute, Griffin? I want to hurry. Character. This is nice of a Griffin, by the way. Short, simple. Easy. Oh yeah, I forgot we're gonna do that and then the level. So yes, the area is right here. If you like, a good thing to do would be to actually I guess get all the crates here and then go up to this area. And big shout out to whoever's viewing me. I'm sorry I don't actually see. But thank you for actually clicking on my video. Because it's just up here. Like, this is just a recommendation. So. I must be guessing Mia because there's that. Okay, this is the main reason why it's a good place. First of all, you have a nice water vein by here. And if you go up here, but this is what I did on one of my servers, my original servers. I had a base by here, looking off the mountain. And then I had a tech shield inside, because I treat the bosses. But what I would do, is I would walk the well by here, and then I have like a little outpost. That's what I did. And then you go up here, and then I had a dino pen right here. I was careful because there was rexes on it. I would kill him easily, obviously. Because, I can't. But, not only that, but, the castle is here, so you just. You could go up, so you go up here, go to this spot if you want to. Then, as you can see, there's a hill, go around to the bridge, then you have the castle, there's tunnels. I had the castle as a community thing, so I'd wipe out all the things. I would have dinosaurs in this, so every time they respawned, they would just kill them. In certain areas, we are restricted simply because of that. And I think a lot of people like that. We give them, I think there was one guy, I can't remember what he's called. He had a rocket launcher, we gave him a rocket launcher. And he actually killed us all. He didn't get banned. He left the tribe. He left our alliance, so he didn't want to be with, he didn't want to support us anymore. So he then moved his base. It was somewhere up in this area, I think it was down there. Let me see if I can find the next location. They're all in this area, by the way. All by Viking boat. And there was that one by surface. Okay. This is another area. so, if you want to live here, it's a very nice area. I like the redwood style. It's like, redwood. I like how it's like, beaver dam style, like, you know. Otters actually kids spawn here. Only the Kimball can tell you, so I think you should find out yourself. But, like, useful bases, I guess you could say. Yes, there's beavers around here, so do be careful. Beaver dams, I know, just in this particular area, like, beavers love it. There's a lot of beavers. There's a lot, like, trust me. And they collect so much wood here, like, just in this certain area. And then by here, it says, I don't know what it is actually. I don't think I've ever been. Yeah, so this is a nice area. Oh yeah, these are like, these are basically zip lines in Ragnarok. You can zip line on them, I believe. And, big, the monkeys can, the big monkeys, the big one, the big flips can, basically. This is also a nice area. This is like, just a cliff area. Very nice. I love swooping down. But I know there's a lot of water veins here, which is very nice to have. They supply you with lots of water. Yes, and then Gibraltar Island, it's a very nice place to have that base, to have a base. Okay guys, so that's, yes, so this, basically, if you have one, this would be quite nice space if you killed it, do you know, you could have, maybe a behemoth gate, by here, that could be quite nice, it's kind of an area, you come up here, nice valley. What I was looking for that way. A lot of water. There's a pretty nice bridge. I'll tell you what, I want to show you. Let's look at it. It was definitely by this bridge. Coming into view. So, basically, the end of the bridge is this pillar. This pillar has a water vein on it. And what I did, I had a base. I had a base on this thing. The other pillar bit, there's the exact same thing, I believe. I had a route. I did. So it was easy to get. But yes, I would recommend the Jibbo Island, that little area. Would be the best spot for PvP. So check out that. I'm probably gonna call it a video. Yes, you have this lovely bridge. I guess you could do a couple of tech jumps off it. But the areas at the one point you have to fly to get to or something. So it's a bit weird. It's I guess you could say hectic. Do some jumps, boys.